Now I'm going to solve some questions based on triangles. Okay, the properties of triangle, types of triangle, I have discussed in my previous video. Now I'm going to solve some questions. Clear? So question number one. This is the figure. This one is 72 degree. This one is 70 degree, and this one is a Z. Yeah. Here you have to find out the value of Z. How will you find out the value of Z here? So we will write here 70 plus 72. First you have here you will write the reason. Here I have discussed in my previous video reason 1 and reason 2. I am writing here reason 1. But you will not write reason 1, you will write in detail. Clear? So reason 1. So you will write here 70 plus 72 plus Z is equal to 180. And so 142 plus Z is equal to 180. And so Z will be equal to what? 180 minus 142, this is equal to 38 degrees. So the answer will be what? 38 degrees. Clear? Now next question. This one is 45, this one is 50, and this one is 80. This one is B. Okay? This is the figure. You have to find the unknown angles and you have to give the reason also. So first, what we write here? We write here A, then B, then C, and then D. So this will form a what? A triangle. So we will write first here in triangle A, B, C. So what? 40 plus 45 plus A is equal to 180. What will write here? Reason 1 you will write. So 85 plus A is 180. And so A will be equal to what? 180 minus 85, and this will be equal to 95. Answer. Okay, so A is 95. Now you have to find out the value of B also. Yes. So for B also, same way you will do. In triangle ACB, you will write first what? Reason 1. And then 50 plus 80 plus B is equal to 180. So B will be equal to what? 180 minus, and this will be equal to 50 degree. So the answer is what? 50 degree. Okay, there is no problem. Now next question. And here it is written X, here is 20 degree, here is 45 degree, and this one is what? 60 degree. You have to find out the value of X. How will you find out? So again you will write here A, B, C, and D. So what we will write here? In triangle A, B, D. A, B, D. Clear? You will write first here reason 1. And then you will write it X plus 20 plus 45. When you will add this one, what will you get here? 65. So 65 plus 60 is equal to 180. And so x will be equal to what? 180 minus. When you will add, you will get 125. 55 degree answer. So the answer will be what? 55 degree. Okay? Now, let's do the next one. Find x. So first one, x degree, x degree, x degree. What we will do? X plus x is equal to 180 degree. So 3x is equal to 180. And so x is equal to what? 180 by 3. And this is equal to 60 degree. Clear? This is the first one. Like this, you can do another question also. Like 2x, then 4x and then 6x. So again 2x plus 4x plus 6x is equal to 180 degree. Okay, and then and x is equal to what? 180 by 12. Answer of x degree will be what? 15 degree. Like this you can solve this type of question. Okay. Now, next. Question is, in triangle ABC, angle A is equal to angle B is equal to 60 degree, and then angle C you have to find out. How will you find out? So very clear, A and B is 62, so 62 plus angle C is equal to what? 180, and here you will write reason 1. Then 62 and 62, so angle C will be equal to what? 180 minus, when you will add you will get what? 124, clear? 76 degree answer. Like this we will do. Okay, now next. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to angle C and angle A is given 100 degree. So now you have to find out angle B. How we will find out? So it is very clear. B. So we can write B plus, in place of C, we can write B also, and then we can write A also, and then 180 degree, and then result 1. So 2B is equal to what? 180 minus A is what? 100 degree. So B, angle B will be equal to 80. You subtract, will get 80 by 2. So what? 40 degree. So value of angle B will be equal to what? 40 degree. Okay, it's very easy. Then you have to do the subtraction, and then this 2 will come this side and it will divide. Now, let's these are the three figures, and here you have to find the unknown value and you have to give the reason also. Here I have not written the value. So this is 30, this one is x, and this one is 110. Okay. So how we will find out? Again, reason 2 you have to write. I have discussed in my previous video. What is the reason 2? Exterior angle is equal to sum of its two interior opposite angle. Clear? So that you will write first here. So here you will write reason 2. And then you will write 110 is equal to x plus 30. And so x will be equal to what? 110 minus 30, 80 degree answer. Here also you have to find out the value of x and y. So again, first we will find out what? 115 plus x is equal to 180. And the reason you will write here what? Is straight angle. Okay. So here you will get the value of x. So 180 minus 15. So 180 minus 15, 10 minus 5, 5. Then 7 minus 1, 6. 65. And then we will write what? Reason 2. And then you will write 115 is equal to 65 plus y. And so y will be equal to what? 115 minus 65. And this is equal to 50 degree. Okay, like here also same way, reason 2 you will write first, and then 110 is equal to 2x plus 3x. So we can write 5x is equal to 110, and so x is equal to 110 divided by 5. So 22 degree answer. Okay. So all different types of questions based on this topic triangle I have done. I hope all the sum must have become very clear to all of you. Thank you very much for this class. Have a nice day.